Hi, good afternoon. This is the last concept of this unit. So, we did an example of it. So, verify Cauchy theorem for the function f of z is equal to z square, where c is a square. It is not a circle. C is a square, having that square having these vertices, right? I can draw axis. So, it is x-axis, it is y-axis. So, vertex, vertices 0, 0. So, A of 0, 0. Then 1, 0, x is equal to 1, I can mark it is x is equal to 1. So, next 1, y, x is equal to 1, either y is equal to 1, approximately it is y. I can draw like this, it is y 1. Then x is equal to 0, then x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 1. So, join these points. It shows that it is a square, so like this, right? A, B, C, it is a D. So A of 0, 0 kota na, B of 1, 0, C of 1, 1, D of 0, 1. So this is a square. C is a square. Question here, kya na? Verify Cauchy theorem, right? So what is the formula for Cauchy theorem? Solution. We know that Cauchy theorem, integration of C f of z dz is equal to 0. Verify Cauchy theorem. In verify matko RHS already 0 hai. Function tumbi, un data error tumbi. So LHS part in matko 0 hai. 0 equal to 0 ban tantandra. So this shows that we verify Cauchy theorem, right? So what is function? Take LHS. So LHS. So integration of C f of z dz. So that equal to. So what is f of z? Z square dz. So where C is a square, so that equal to C. What is z? Z is equal to x plus y. It is a complex number. So points in other x, y, the other. So z is equal to complex number. Dz is equal to dx plus I into dy. Right? Yun data is out kori. So we get x plus I1 whole square into dz is dx plus I into dy. So it is a dy. I into dy. Right? So you have one of the points work with over it, right? Hang work over it like this. So is in a solve purpose look at it. Man work number. So that equal to, I can write. So when C is a square, so I can take this x axis 0, 0 to 1, 0. Integration of 0, 0 to, so right, 1, 0. So into x plus I1 whole square into dx plus I dy plus square. So next range is 1, 0 to, right, 1, 1. So x plus I1 whole square into dx plus I dy. So plus, so this, take this integration of 1, 1 to, so 0, 1. So it is x plus I bar split multiple for square dx plus I dy. Right? Munda illi bandu next this complete plus idan diagram what is ni plus integration of 0, 1 to 0, 0. So x plus I1 whole square into dx plus I dy. Right? So you are given to go to Pelitunko Viki. 0, 0 to 1, 0. It lies on x axis. C. So 0 comma 0. So it is 1 comma 0. So it is 1 comma 1. Then 0 comma 1. So here I can choose this 0 comma 0 to 1 comma 0. So it means this is lies on x axis. This is x axis. This is y axis. So because of 1 comma 0 to 1 comma 1, this is y axis. So this is again 1 comma 1 to 0 comma 1. So it is parallel to x axis. And region is x axis I to. Then again 0 comma 1 to 0 comma 0, again it is y axis. Right? So now x axis and the coordinate point to 0 comma 1 to go. So but what about y? So it lies on x axis and then y is 14 0. So y is equal to 0, right? So y is equal to 0, dy is equal to 0. It is important. 0 comma 0 to 1 comma 0. 0 comma 0 to 1 comma 0, it lies on x axis. So y is 14 and 0. So the y is equal to 0 to the x coordinate to the kid. Next, it is 1 comma 0 to 1 comma 1. 1 comma 0 to 1 comma 1, it is lies on y axis. X is 14 and x is equal to 1 1, I think. X is equal to 1 1, x is equal to 1 to the right? Because the point lies here. Then x axis, I think, y is equal to 2 right? So, again, तुमको भी दिले, so एक y axis, x equal to 1 आएगी, so dx is equal to 1, it is 0 आएगी. Next, x axis आएगी, y is equal to 1 आएगी, 1 1 आएगी, y is equal to 1, so dy is equal to 0 आएगी. Then, y axis आएगी, x equal to 1 आएगी, 0 आएगी, so dx is equal to 0. Putting these values, we get the integration of x axis 0 comma 1, y is equal to 0, only x square 1 2, dy is equal to 0, only dx, plus so y axis y coordinate 0 comma 1, so x is equal to 1 plus I1 whole square, dx is 0, only I into dy, plus it is x axis. Take 1 comma 0, 1 comma 0, so y is equal to 1, so x plus I, so whole square into dy is 0 only dx plus integration of, so y axis 1 comma 0, right, so x equal to 0 into I square y square into dx is 0 into I into dy, right, so you can consider it an artificial. Then simplify, this is x cube by 3, 0 comma 1 plus a plus b whole square, integration of 0 comma 1, so 1 plus I square y square plus 2i1 into I into dy, right, plus integration of 0 comma 1 to a plus b whole square, a square plus b square plus 2ab into dx plus I square value minus 1 agartha. So again I value minus I, so pick out minus of I square value minus 1, no, into I is minus I, for within integration of y square, it is y cube by 3, so 1 comma 0, right? So either now I square value minus 1, no? Minus 1, 1 minus of y square root 2 I y. So I multiply madri, simplify madri, then integration madri. So if you know, simplify madri, integration madri, substitute upper limit minus lower limit, we get this answer is whole 0. So it is LHS part. What about RHS? So integration of C, integration of C f of z dz. So that is equal to it. It is Cauchy theorem. So LHS part is 1. 0 come to RHS in 0, it shows that we verify Cauchy theorem. So hence the proof, right? Thank you.